got this, so I picked up a lot of bargers, and they get a lot of insulation inside. So the old instruction book, get rid of that, an attachment. Looks like the wet vac piece. I'm assuming the rest of the parts are inside the vacuum. Let's have a look. Yeah, there you go. Most of it's inside. Ah, there we go. That on top. Twist. Not sure what that is. Find that in a bit. Might have to read the instructions for all this. They're actually rubber. Check out what they are. There's some of the wheels. Showing they need screwing on. That must be for the feet. Yeah, not a bad size drum compared to the Henry vacuum. Just make sure you guys can see that alright. That's a bag. I'm assuming that's, yeah, really should have there for the handle. This started. This list. See, these are the wheels that go on the back, as you can see just down there. Trusty old DeWalt. Probably keep that on a lower power. I think if you just had a basic screwdriver, you could easily put this together yourself. That's one of the front wheels. Seems a bit different. They're all the same. Nice and solid. Yeah, so I got this from Screwfix. It was £93. This is going to save me an hour and a half worth of work whilst I'm on site because of the volume of the actual chamber. Flip this over. Alright, so we've got some wheels. And then definitely for that. 100%. Oh, here we go. Yeah, these. So then it's going inside. Fit that. I don't have any more screws. Yeah, see, I should have some screws. I don't seem to have. The handle just fell off. That's no good, isn't it? Like a huge bag comes with it. I won't be using a bag. Just want to rip up a load of insulation. Literally got no screws. This handle. Yeah, so it's looking piece of plastic, the gasket, that's the steel, rubber, gasket, washer, screw. These are the only screws I got with it, just these four. Rubber seal. see how we get on with that. It's that way. Yeah, just pop this rubber gasket on. Nip that up. Yeah, they must be the screws. There's got to be something for the feet extra. That's that on. Get these handles in so we can wheel it around. Machine, yeah. The filter, it looks. I mean, well, yeah, you just assume that that goes to the front. Two power settings. Feels really cheap. Oh, there's a socket outlet as well. Try that out in a sec. this. That's just broke as well. Right. Leave that on zero. Alright, that's powered up. Alright, the only thing I've got to hand is a soldering iron. I want to try this socket out there. The wet and dry bum. Yeah, seems all right. Maybe that's the socket outlet. Maybe not. Like an extension lead. Secondary power is on. Possibly for if you've got multiple vacuums, who knows? So yeah, that's the Titan TTB777VAC, £93 from Screwfix.